The devil took my soul, drug it through the pits of earth, into the dark hole. At the end of the tunnel, I saw the famous glow. Was the embers of hell burning, waiting for my soul. And the devil stood before me, his eyes were hard to pull. His voice was rough and gravelly as he read it from his soul. He said, son, you have lived your life clear out of control. You've abused your mind and body, tormented your heart and soul. And life is a game of choices, this any fool should know. When your days are over, there's only two places left to go. Well, I'm glad to have you with me to rule and control. The shovel at this mountain of high-grade devil's coal. Well, on the top of a mountain, the molten lava flows. Wise men wonder where it comes from, but the devil knows. From the blood and the sweat and the teardrops of millions of lost souls who couldn't quite conform to life to save their wayward souls. Well, I woke up in a cold sweat, drenched from my head to toe. And I know I have my wake-up call, for the devil told me so.
Yeah! Woo!
I'm a weary old pauper with two calloused hands. When my pockets are empty, I don't understand. A man was born to struggle his life away, but I feel like a failure when I can't pay my way. I face inflation with anger and rage, for every day I get poorer on minimum wage. I'm looking down at my empty plate, and the feeling of hunger outweighs that again. Waiting for the slumlord to feed on my door, threaten to evict me one time more. Kinda hard to face what I've been slaving for. Don't know if my tired bones can take any more. So I'll light up my candle and I'll walk away to my ragged old bed, where I'll kneel down and pray. God bless our leaders who face the problems at hand. Why can't they see this greed that rules this land? So many men voted to elect a man, but he's not a pauper, so we don't understand. God bless this country, I pray that it won't fall, but we need some leaders who look out for us all.
Yeah!